just me and you.
Hey everyone, so I just wanted to show you my outfit of today, of what I wore to school today. So I hope you guys enjoy. So for jewelry today, I have this cute little necklace on. And it has some hearts, a peace sign, a big black stone, and this little leaf and some little beads on it. It's super cute. I got it for Christmas. For earrings, I have matching leaves to my necklace, which I didn't purchase at the same time. They just happened that I got the necklace for Christmas and I already had the earrings and they matched, which I thought was super cute. Then I have my cute ring that I got for my diamond candle. All I did was straighten my hair today, nothing really fancy. So I have on this black sweatshirt that I got from Target. It has like a hooped neck on it, if you guys can see this. So I just put my necklace underneath it. And then it has a little bow. This is something really cute that I like wearing. This is something that keeps you really warm because I walk a long ways to school from my car because I go to college and parking just sucks. And so it's really cute still, but it does keep me warm. Then I have a cute little salmon colored shirt, which is such a cute color. I love it. I'm not really sure where I got this. My mom just bought it for me. And then I have a white tank top underneath. Can you see my kitty? She's trying to get me. Then I just have a white tank top from aero underneath. So this is a really cute layered look. Then I just have some regular blue jeans on. And I paired this all with my cute coach shoes. Showing rain, but nothing can change this mood. And these are limited edition. I don't even think you can still get them anymore. That's pretty much what I wore today. And my makeup, I will kind of be having a similar makeup tutorial to this because I'm going to be doing a NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil series, and I did try out some colors today on my eyes. So here's my outfit, and I hope you enjoyed this, and I'm going to be trying to do more outfit of the day since I'm going to do at least one to two, three videos a week. I'm going to make one of them an outfit of the day. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. I'll see you soon. Bye. I really need, 'cause I'm loving